Hi, welcome to Arch Linux BGM or Arch Linux Dedeeping, just the deeping desktop. One of the things you probably have done as well, if you have done as well, is collect a bunch of wallpapers. We do have our own wallpapers, but after sometime you'll get used to it and you say, I want to have my own proper wallpapers again. This video is about variety. Variety is in here. It's just hidden away in this little button up here. And you can activate it and say, okay, let's change the wallpaper, the history, next, previous. But these things work with shortcuts as usual. But one of the things I'll do is stop using the favorites, the config variety favorite, and point to my Dropbox. So in the previous video, I have put a Dropbox there, and there is the Dropbox of Desktopper. And Desktopper is one of the websites that's probably gonna stay down, we don't know really, but it's a link. It's we got our wallpapers from there, and it's a lot of them. I have around, I don't know, 1500 or so of wallpapers. And when I press Alt N now, well, maybe I should do as well, and then it's very good indeed. I'm getting rid of my user share background. So the standard background is the one that we have. At some point in time, you say, okay, I've seen them all, right? So I'm gonna get rid of this one by clicking here. So yes, install, or yes, use, and yes, don't use. Simple as that. Change wallpaper on start, how many minutes you want to keep it before changing, or eventually just don't start variety at all. If you don't use it, you can select it like this, or sudo pacman minus r, remove it. All good. My point is, I am changing the favorites folder to the Dropbox folder that we use when we had still desktopper.co, and this points now to a bunch of wallpapers, 1500 wallpapers or so. So this thing won't work, as you know, but this thing as supposedly now just works, and by clicking on it I can just quickly choose my wallpaper that's coming in and going to be set for this video. So that's how it works. Desktopper together with Dropbox. You can use other ways, of course, but a workflow is a workflow. It's something personal. But variety is there just to help you, and the preferences just put, you point to the place where all your wallpapers are, and everything is set, and you can just enjoy it now. All right, variety on Deepin.